Okay, so here's my original Pro-One that I haven't done the keybed refurbishment on. See how noisy it is, stuck. Keys aren't level. And this is the one that I just did. Much better.